So today we're going to do a short cardio workout consisting of 4 exercises. You can do this workout in your house, in home, and maybe at work, in your lunch break, anywhere where you've got a bit of spare time. Doesn't use any equipment, it's just your body weight. So the 4 exercises are, number 1 is a squat. So you're going to sit back in your heels, knees out, keeping the chest up and lifted. If you want to make that a bit harder, you can add a little jump as you come up. Make sure you're lying soft with your knees out. Second one is a jack. So we're going to jump out and in, keeping the knees nice and soft. If you need to, you can take the impact out and do that as a half jack. Number 3 is high knees. So we're going to bring the knees up to hip height, using the arms. If you want to make it harder, make it a bit quicker, or you can slow it down, but just make sure you keep that range up. And the last one is a hamstring curl. So using the full body, taking your heel up to your bum, using the arms to pull in, or if you need to, you can make them a bit lower, or leave the arms out altogether. So if you spend 30 seconds on each exercise, 4 times through, if you need to, you can take a 30 second break at the end of each round, and hopefully that'll give you a 10 minute workout to do in the home.